Another turning point, a fork stuck in the road. Time grabs you by the wrist, directs you where to go. So make the best of this test and don't ask why. It's not a question but a lesson learned in time. It's something unpredictable, but in the end is right. I hope you had the time of your life.
To the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Thank you, Emily and Ava, for the pledge. Today's weather is... Oh, wait, what is today's weather?
I don't know, but Mr. Reagan does.
So now let's throw it on over to the weather.
Condition is 28 degrees. That's chilly. High today is supposed to be 53 according to this screen. Let's see what the next one says. 55. Not bad. 55 is not bad. Look at that. Saturday. Not a cloud in the sky. It's going to be a super duper beautiful day. 68 degrees. Sunday, 65. Few clouds. Monday, we're going to get some rain. 40% chance. And, you know, we need the rain. So, and if it's going to rain, let's do it on a weekday, huh? 20% chance of rain on Tuesday in the morning, Wednesday. And there we go. Back into the 60s. That's just awesome. Looks like a good week. I'd say we are into spring. Spring has sprung. Come on, Clicker. Okay, happy birthday. We've got, looks like, Ryan on the Knights and Arian on the Legends. Happy birthday to you guys. We can, I can't read the other two because they're in yellow. I can't read it. What? Hang on, we're getting it.
Erica L.
Erica L.
On the Phoenix.
On the Phoenix. And one more. And Layla S. on the Phoenix. Okay, happy birthday to the four of you. And weekend birthdays, we got Mitchell K. of the Incredibles.
And
Lolia B. of the Phoenix. Thank you very much. There are no staff birthdays today or over the weekend. Hey, all of you birthday people, get your birthday pencil. Maybe from home base teacher, maybe it's taped to your locker. I do not know. One of them, make sure you get it. I got mine last month. Joke of the day. Why did the marshmallow go to the doctor? I don't know. Why did the marshmallow go to the doctor? Let's find out. Anybody know? You guys got it? No? Yeah, let's find out. It is... because it got roasted. Aha! Oh, yeah. That's a good one. Not a knee slapper, but it is a pretty good one. Okay, the birthday pencil is playing with marshmallow. That is a pointy-headed marshmallow dude there. Yeah, Dr. Ivy looks frightened. She is getting out of there. Okay, that's the weather, which of course was brought to you by marshmallows. And that's going to do it for me. Got Dr. Ivy coming in here with some important announcements. Friends, have an awesome weekend. Get outside and enjoy that weather. See you later.
Thank you, Mr. Reagan. A couple of items. Right now we don't have, our bell system isn't working. We think we've blown a fuse or something, so we will get to that, and teachers will just update you via email if we don't get it corrected quickly. So you'll just have to watch the clocks. I want to let you know that on Monday, we are all next week for breakfast. It's breakfast around the world. And so I want to give you a reminder, because there are going to be some really awesome items to have for breakfast, a little bit different choices that we haven't had in the past. So on Monday, it's chorizo and pepper frittata wrap, so it sounds really great. And just so you know, a breakfast at Plaza regular, full pay, is $1.50. If you are on reduced lunches or breakfast, it's only 30 cents. And then, of course, if you have you're on free lunches, it's free. So next week will be a great time to try out some new entrees for our breakfast, and you get to have a juice, a milk, a fruit, and the entree. So for $1.50 for full pay or 30 cents or free, really take advantage of that. Come into the cafeteria, have breakfast. Every day that you eat breakfast, next week your name goes into a drawing for a Fitbit. We'll have more information about that on Monday. Today, of course, is our Friday. It's a 2 o'clock schedule, but today is an academic catch-up time. So I feel like some of our students get really excited, like Friday, it's going to be an alternate schedule and we're just going to have fun all day. And that's not what today is. Today is the schedule is built so that you get your homework done. I have seen too many planners that have tons of missing work marks at the bottom, and that is not okay. You need to be having fewer missing work marks in third quarter and fourth quarter than you did at first and second. Next year, homework will be 20% of your grade. And so if you're having all those missing work marks, that can drop your letter grade in your class by at least one letter grade, possibly two, depending how many missing works you have. So today's academic catch-up. Next week, I'm going to be talking to you about fourth quarter incentives and our tracker, and how you will get to participate in activities based on the amount of time that will be available. It'll either be it's academic catch-up time, but if you're all caught up and you haven't had any discipline issues and your homework's all done and your grades are good, then you'll get the amount of time
the full amount of time. Otherwise, for every big mark, you're going to have less time to participate in the activity. So I'm going to give you the heads up. I've talked with student council about this. They've been helping me work on that, but I feel like you guys really need to buckle down and remember that our focus is learning and getting your schoolwork done first. Then we work hard, then we play hard. So please stay focused today and throughout the whole rest of the year, and we'll keep telling you about these different activities that we have planned for you. All right, student council is here with an important announcement about the Ronald McDonald House and Pop Tabs.
Hi, I'm Josie from the Thunderbirds.
I'm Sophia from the Thunderbirds.
And I'm Maggie from the Thunderbirds.
We are still members.
Okay. During the month of March, Plaza is doing a fundraiser for the Ronald McDonald House.
The Ronald McDonald House is an organization that helps families when their kids are sick or injured.
When families have to travel to another hospital, they give them a place to stay and things to eat.
Help us raise money for the Ronald McDonald House.
Our goal for you guys is to get 1,000 Pop Tabs per team.
This month, there will be boxes with team names in the front lobby. Please put your Pop Tabs in the correct box.
Please put your Pop Tabs in a plastic bag. Put the number of Pop Tabs on the bag.
The first team to get 1,000 Pop Tabs wins. Good luck, Plaza.
See ya.
Thank you for those amazing announcements. Why are you eating marbles?
Because I'm hungry.
Speaking of food, today for lunch, we have Freshman's Combo and Breaded Mozzarella Sticks.
For the premium meal, we have pasta and deli bar.
And of course, for the side choices, we have green beans, corn, pears, and a free chocolate cookie.
Woo!
Don't forget, today is the last day to personalize your yearbook on Balfour.com.
Speaking of yearbooks, there will be a yearbook meeting on Tuesday and Thursday next week.
That's it for us today, so...
Now let's find the marble in the jar and make today count.
It's a great day.
And join us in our sign-off. It's a great day to be a tiger. Rawr.